Morning, people. We watched the vlog footage from last night. A flashback to last night.
Okay, so we're taking over vlogging because Natalia is very dead.
Yes, she would.
She's our beautiful creation.
And we are going to implant him in cabin 3 as a prank.
So they had planted Todd after I was asleep, and now he's just chilling in the rec center. I'm just so happy you guys got me content while I was sleeping. We gotta go set up for breakfast again because people can't stop eating. So can we take just a moment? Can we take just a moment with you? It's where I wanna be.
Money, 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 always sunny in a rich man's world.
Oh man.
I see it. It looks like a rock, but it's huge. Do you see the head? The head is right there.
Yeah, it's right there.
It's a huge, oh my goodness.
Wait. Whoa, it's literally right there. See it?
It's like the, oh.
That is, it's a big guy.
It's a big boy. Now how are we just seeing all the animals?
The only thing left to see is the beaver. No. Watch it show up now too.
Oh my goodness! Where is he?
He's gone. He's gone.
Good. Happy!
And now we are back in the cabin. And we have exactly like 10-ish minutes, so we have to go work.
Look at our beautiful cabin.
Yeah. Haha, hey Natalia.
How's it going, Natalia?
Did you guys figure out how to work it?
Yeah, we did.
So, how's it going?
Pretty good. You should like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. Join the fam. Follow me on Instagram. No, it's only ever 5 or 9. That was my attempt to wake.
It did not work. One was.
How's the ground?
It's rough. They kicked me off the swing.
You fell off the swing.
Pretty sure they kicked me off. Pretty sure.
No, you just slipped.
That's because you let go of me.
That's because I didn't want you.
How could you do that?
I didn't want you.
Are we back to the imprint again?
Yes.
Yes.
I don't want an Italian imprint on my leg.
Yeah, so I'm showing with the ground my new best friend.
Some pretty nice ground there.
No, it's beautiful.
Got some nice rocks and
a few leaves, a few twigs.
Lots of sand.
It's a little bit sparse grass.
It's a little bit dirty. Like it's just a little dirty, but.
Goodbye, truck.
We're stealing this golf cart. Press on the gas. Okay, I'm actually too scared to drive, so
you
this
don't
is
know
clickbait.
How to drive.
This is why you clicked on this video, you guys. Beep, beep.
If I had a little money, it's a rich man's world.
You call it breaking rules, I call it making memories.
Yes.
That's it.
That's gonna be on a t-shirt, guys. Yeah. Buy merch, link in description. But it's okay, I'm not gonna become famous unless you subscribe. Kidding, don't.
What?
Yeah, no.
Subscribe!
We should have put Todd in there.
Yeah, you should have put Todd just for the night. Put Todd in there. Mosquito man hit me in the eye, that would really suck.
That's why you're wearing glasses.
Big brain time. She has like 3 viewers that actually view her vlog.
Okay.
As soon as I get home, I'm gonna subscribe and then just like binge them and just binge see your them. Life.
Get to know everything about my life.
Every 150 vlogs, it's like that.
No,
one
I switch them.
Hey,
every
Nets vlogs.
No. The intro to camp?
Yeah, like you know how the we videos. Have our intro videos? It's always the same opening song.
So this.
Logan! No game!
Okay, not nice. Okay, so this is our kid.
That's
no, this our is me and Kaylin's kid, so and we're gonna share custody.
Our son.
How good are you?
Right. Who gets to take him home?
They're both our kids. We just neither of us want this one.
We'll put him up for adoption. No, but this one's our favorite. He kind of looks like a Loch Ness
we
monster.
We have to plug this one's ears because he can't
what
know.
Me and you stand
they're
for.
Covered.
He looks like the Loch Ness monster. Look at the camera.
What is that?
It's, we're naming it Nessie.
Hippie and Nessie.
Yeah. No! Nessie, give back Nessie. Can I have Nessie? I'll give you Hippie.
Okay.
He lost Nessie. My monkey.
He took my child. Hippie's my favorite.
Hippie's a good man.
I love you, Hippie.
Don't abuse the poor animals.
Save the turtles.
That's no, save the Nessie.
She will destroy your bloodline.
I don't care about that.
Do you still have Nessie?
In a pear tree.
How about you give Nessie two of
us? I have an idea, and then you can
what's the idea? You want Nessie to get shot.
Yeah, that is.
We all love Nessie.
You in this situation, like I've never had to pry my own son from someone's hands before. Get Nessie, Nessie.
Open sesame.
That's no not way. Helping. You not have to physically work. Pry his fingers open.
No, it's gonna break Nessie's head.
You run this area. Break why aren't you doing anything?
Go, game.
Remember when you said we were literally two?
He took my toy.
He's not a toy. He's our son.
I put Nessie in a secret compartment.
Okay. I have Hippie in my pocket.
I didn't want to do this. I told my loving sister thought I should get out of the chapel.
When I was down, there were my clowns.
So, our contest for the trivia, we don't really count, which kind of gets me depressed.
Wait, we don't?
Espresso. I need some espresso to make me less espresso. And we are not allowed to compete, and they tried to split us up. But we didn't let them, and I wanted to be called. Yeah, true love can never be separated. But
so we're not counting.
Speaking
anymore.
Of which, come to our wedding. I'm being sacrificed.
So yeah, we're not counting. Me and Abby's wedding.
Should I hide?
Where are we hiding?
Okay, so I have a plan. You guys are all gonna go on the bed.
Oh.
So I'm gonna hide under her bed, and then you guys are all gonna leave and act like I'm in the.
We have to run. We have to go. Come on, go on. We have to get top before she comes to this place. Here, I'll vlog you, Carrie.
Okay. I can't really run with it.
No, we don't have to run. We just have to sneak around the back.
Follow me.
Don't let anyone see. Hopefully the motion sensor is still.
Bathroom light on and the fan going, so I know there'd be saboteurs. Yep, come on. My plan worked exactly. I knew as soon as I opened the door and the key hit me in the face.
Oh my god, that was the prank.
She came in, she's like, get out.
She knew we were coming.
If I did her bathroom.
Yeah.
Or Amelia. Yeah. Amelia.
Left her under the bed.
What's the plan for Amelia? She's gonna just grab her arm when she's laying down.
What happened?
I don't know. I was like really awkward, like, because I was like laying underneath her bed and I felt really uncomfortable. I didn't know what to do. So, like, when she was standing beside our bed, I like grabbed her ankle and she was like, ugh. It was like really annoying.
Bye. Peace out. This is Nat's Vlogs. Follow me on YouTube.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.